The United Auto Workers is suing General Motors for not transferring workers to the plant right here in Fort Wayne. The UAW filed the federal lawsuit yesterday. In it, the union claims GM is using temporary workers at the Fort Wayne assembly instead of workers laid off at a plant that is closing in Ohio. However, GM spokesperson tells Fox 55 in a statement it is bringing about 50 workers to Fort Wayne. 35 should be in place by the end of the month.